in this area. Fortunately, it's nice and fair for the paddlers. It's a tailwind right the way across. Maybe lane one, which in this heat will be Rebbie Simon. Perhaps she'll get a slight advantage because there'll be slightly calmer waters for her there. And we're going to look at the lineup here as we change distances. We move to the 500 meters, so the Olympic distance for the women's K1 event. And we can see in picture Rebbie Simon there, former junior silver medalist, double junior silver medalist back in 2014. Right next to her, Marta Valkovevich, such a legend of the sport, very experienced Olympic medalist herself. She's been in crew boats, K4s, K2s and K1s. Portuguese paddler here we have, good support from Maria Rey. And next to her, in lane four from Senegal, Kom Sek. In lane five, Maria Pouk from Ukraine. Ukraine have a few paddlers here at this first World Cup. The Slovenia, Anja Ostrom, as you can see in picture there, getting herself ready for the start in lane six. We've got Jenny Egan in lane seven, Paulina Polle from Finland in eight, and in lane nine, Anna Lahatch, the experienced Austrian, lining themselves up for the start. First three direct through to the final, 4-7, and the next best time will go through to the semi-final as we get the women's K1 500 meters underway. We have a little problem at the start there. The Senegalese paddler not used to this starting procedure. She's backing off. She'll go around again, start again. Nervous moments for the other paddlers. They have to use their experience here now to stay calm. Focus on the job in hand. Let her just rearrange her boat. She has to get a bow in front of the yellow bucket you can see there. She's struggling a little bit with that at the moment. This is where her skills will come into play. She needs to get herself into that bucket, get herself straightened up, ready to go to latch onto that first stroke. But you can see it's a difficult job for an inexperienced paddler. That's why the basic skills are so important for these paddlers. You can see the yellow bucket there. The bow, the front of a boat, has to slot in there. The wind will keep it in once she gets it there. Then we can get underway. Now, we're ready to go. The white flag is up. The paddlers are ready. 2 minutes of fast and furious paddling. First three, as I say, will go direct through to the final.
Temos então o início desta eliminatória de K1 500 metros com a presença da portuguesa Maria Rey. Ela que está na pista 3, atleta de apenas 17 anos no seu primeiro ano de juniores. Ela que é da Associação Cultural e Recreativa do Saavedra Guedes. Para já a prova a ser liderada para a atleta da Eslovénia Anja Ostermann. Foi finalista no Europeu de Júniores, e esta é Marta Valtchikiewicz, vice-campeã europeia vice-campeã olímpica de 200 metros, segue ali na segunda posição. Passam as três primeiras atletas diretamente para a final A. Anna Ostermann a passar em primeiro lugar aos 250 metros, Marta Valtchikiewicz em segunda posição e Maria Pouk da Ucrânia na terceira posição.
Well, 200 meters to go now. We can see that you can look at the paddler in lane six there. You can see Anja Ostrom. She's doing a good job if you watch the boat, but if you watch the paddler, she's very tense.
E atenção a Rebecca Simon da Simon na pista 1 a subir muito forte. Ali ao lado da Marta Valtchikiewicz, aproximar-se da primeira posição. É aqui a Rebecca Simon na pista número 1, aproximar-se dos lugares qualificáveis e já na liderança, quando faltam cerca de 50 metros para o final. Liderança para a atleta da Grã-Bretanha, seguida de Marta Valtchikiewicz, e ali taco-taco a Ucrânia e a Eslovénia para a terceira posição. Apuramento direto para a Grã-Bretanha, Marta Valtchikiewicz em segundo lugar e Maria Pouk da Ucrânia na terceira posição.
Lane 4, Great Britain. Lane 5, South Africa. Lane 6, Hungary.
Aqueles que nos estão a ver através do live stream, nós estamos aqui a fazer umas pequenas experiências com a ICF. Às vezes a voz que estão a ouvir é ao chamar os atletas para os 500 metros. Nós temos que, não podemos falar ao mesmo tempo. Eu e o Malcolm Johnson temos que por vezes fazer aqui uma pausa. Nós fazemos os comentários para o recinto. Então a voz que estão a ouvir é a voz do árbitro que está nos 500 metros a chamar os atletas.
Well, Rebbie Simon there in picture. Good race from her over in lane one on the far side. Have to do her own job, concentrate on what she's doing and execute her race plan correctly, which she did very, very well. And in fact, the Ukrainian and the Slovenian maybe just shot their bolt a bit early. Rebbie there in picture. She made the Olympic final in the K4 in Rio and comes in 1:53. A really mature race from her. Watch for Martha Valkyevich, the Olympic silver medalist in the shorter 200 meter event, because she's just going to get better and better as we go through. And making the top three to go directly through to the final was Maria Pock from the UK.